In the city of Toledo, there are really two MLB teams that people truly care about. It is the Detroit Tigers and the Cleveland Indians. They're going head-to-head today in Progressive Field. And before the game, we had a chance to talk to some fans, see how they feel about this MLB rivalry.
Go Jets!
Back in, I think it was 68, when the Tigers were like really good, and Al Kaline and those guys. But there's always a little bit added excitement when the Tigers and the Indians would play, you know, just because of proximity.
I come to watch them even when I was a little kid, all the way growing up. And I can remember back when it was a slow gentleman's game, but there were still fisticuffs thrown in the games. And I've seen bench-clearing brawls from both Detroit and Cleveland. It's not a good thing in sports, but it's fun to watch.
My boss was from Detroit, and he commuted to Cleveland. And oh my gosh, we'd listen to the games in the office, and it was nonstop. He'd say something good about Detroit, and I'd have to counter it with, well, no.
I think the proximity, they're both blue-collar towns. Detroit's a steel town. Cleveland's used to be a steel town. And just a bunch of hardworking people, and they come to watch the Indians, they come to watch Detroit. That's just that way.
We last saw the Tigers last week, and we couldn't wait until our next game, which is next week. So we decided Cleveland was pretty close, and we came over.
Going back in time, I guess the memory I have is after the Tribe traded Rocky Colavito to the Tigers, who was everyone's favorite Indian at the time, back in 1959, I think it was. Then he was in the outfield playing left field for the Tigers because Al Kaline was in right field and no one was going to move him out of right field for the Tigers.
Well, growing up near Toledo, you know, I was closer to Tiger Stadium than I was to the Cleveland Municipal Stadium. And it's always just been a rivalry, especially in that area over there. So many split between, because the Mud Hens are the, you know, the AAA affiliate of the Tigers.
Toledo's about right in the middle. Sandusky's an hour east of Toledo, where I live, and an hour west of Cleveland. And the Tigers are only an hour north of Toledo, so we share a lot of the same fans.
Since 1968, when the Tigers won the World Series against St. Louis, that's when I became a fan. My whole family are Indian fans. I am the only Tiger fan in the whole family. It's just been a fun rivalry and fun for me, particularly in my family. So a lot of razzing going back and forth.
Do you know any Indians fans or anybody?
I know a couple. The ones we're friends with. So they're nice. You know, it's all fun and games. They joke around. We joke around with them. So it's all fun and games, though.
So as you can tell, there's devoted fans on both sides of the spectrum here in Cleveland, but there's definitely a lot of mutual respect between both clubs' fan bases. Reporting from Progressive Field, Zach Herring, BCSN.